As our population continues to grow here in Florida, rural areas are the most likely destination for these new citizens. See how Duke Energy is preparing for this growth, utilizing the skilled men and women of NECA and the IBEW, right now on Electric TV.